Emily will now demonstrate an advanced jump called the pike. Again, notice the rocket beginning and how her head goes down and her legs come up. And the clean finish.